Hi everyone, I'm Allie.
And I'm Sarah.
And today we're going to be taste testing some soup. We don't know which soup it actually is, so it's going to be kind of like a blindfold taste test. We got soup from Dalat and Miss Saigon.
Yes, they are both vegetable-based soups, and that is all we know. They are going to be delicious, and we're super excited about eating this soup.
Super excited.
Sure, which one is from which place,
which contributes to the mystery of this,
but I'm as of this moment I'm pretty certain they're both gonna be really delicious. That's the vibe I'm getting.
Agreed.
I'm awesome. Picking up what this soup is putting down, if you know what I mean.
Observations I have.
I'm going to,
we should label them as square and round.
Yeah,
this one is kind of saltier.
Yeah.
It's not really, like, salty, but you can tell it's saltier than this one.
But round has noodles in it.
Yeah.
Square does not.
Yeah. This one's
square,
a little...
is looking like cabbage, carrots, broccoli, red pepper, green pepper.
Mm-hmm.
And then round is broccoli, baby corn, and cabbage and mushrooms.
Boom.
Square is a little bit sweeter than
mm-hmm.
round.
So the different restaurants, one is Dalat, which is on Park Ave, and the other is Miss Saigon, which is on Main Street, right near where Uncle Sam's used to be. Both family owned, I believe.
Mm-hmm.
And you can tell that the people there really care about what they're putting out.
Yeah,
in both definitely. Places equally. They're very helpful always if you want. They've, like we said, they have a lot of vegetarian options,
mm-hmm.
so they're very...
They're very accommodating.
Yeah. And if for some reason, like, if you didn't want noodles, or you wanted to, like, do one of these, like, put noodles in something that doesn't have noodles, they would definitely be willing to,
yeah,
you know, make changes for you.
Yeah.
So at least at Clark, there's kind of a rivalry between Dalat and Miss Saigon. And what I find, which, between who thinks which one is better. But I find that the one that people went to first, that's normally the one that they like better.
I definitely go to Dalat more often just because I'm closer
yeah,
there.
Yeah, you're way closer.
Yeah, I go pretty often too because I'm a vegetarian and they have a lot of good options with like tofu or
yeah.
seafood, which I also eat.
So you're a vegetarian.
Mm-hmm.
A vegetarian.
Yeah. Yeah. So, personally, I favor square soup over this one, over the round one.
Yeah.
What about
I
you?
I like the round one. So.
Wow.
But
I
they were both
had...
so good. I really like
yeah.
both of them, honestly.
Yeah, I'm a huge fan. We're very lucky to live in Worcester, where there's so many good options.
So, mine was from Miss Saigon.
And mine was from Dalat. So I think what you said about the place that we go to first is subconsciously the one we think is better. That's definitely
yeah,
true.
Maybe. Because I did go to Miss Saigon first.
Yeah, and I went to Dalat first. Oh, let's toast
the freaking weekend.
All right. Cheers.